Christ would to see, hear, and feel His word to read and share in openness to the guiding Spirit, to do the will of God, to be disciples. Chaste for obedient, immersed in the life of the Trinity. Come, like blessed Arnold, just like the Word made flesh in self. Jesus Christ, through cross and resurrection, in suffering and joy, set by Jesus, we live together as brothers from many cultures. To be with us, offering and receiving good news with respect, understanding, compassion, and love. Spirit, we answer joyfully, full of hope. We search here, we come one with all people, with those on the frontiers of our faith and the margin of society. So we witness and help to build a loving communion of all humanity, and a communion of humanity with a triune God who loves us. Respect.